Richie Drugs is a patient-focused community pharmacy. We have been in existence for over 31 years. CV, as we know, is preventable, treatable, is curable. Unfortunately, it accounts for the highest mortality among infectious diseases. That is sad, very sad. Something that we can prevent, something that we can cure. Our involvement in TB program is to help patients who are already infected and do not know to discover their status, to help them access early intervention and the right intervention. As a community pharmacist, we are the first point of call. We are visited by those who are sick. We are visited by those who don't even know that they are sick. And we are visited by those who are very well. So we have a good center for preventive health. It's also good to reach out to those who don't even know they are sick, so that we can help them to discover what is wrong and nick it in the bud, so that they can be adequately referred and they can access care. Okay, when our patients come in, especially when they complain of cough, some of them, they just buy cough syrup. So we take note of it. We ask questions around it. How long have you had this cough? Does it disturb you at night? Any sweat, night sweats? We ask questions around it. When we assess them and there are pointers to TB, then we encourage them to sign up for tests. When we pick up patients that we suspect have TB and they sign up for treatment and they get cured, it's very fulfilling, because we know that it's not just about human beings now. Even God is happy with it. God called us to minister life. So we are ministers of life. We encourage all community pharmacists to come on board, because we know prevention is better than cure. Like we have said earlier, community pharmacists are first point of calls. So we are very advantaged at picking patients that have not been diagnosed. Together, we can end TB. Thank you.